Hi, welcome to another episode from my YouTube channel. Today I will be talking about concrete cube samples preparation, and I am hoping that this topic will be informative and also very interesting to you. So before I proceed, I will ask you to please hit that button and subscribe to this channel, and also remember to turn on the notification bell so that you get notified on the future content. Thank you very much. Ensure that you have all the equipment that is required for this exercise, that is 6 number molds, a thumbing rod and a scooping trowel. Then the second step is you will ensure that the concrete that you need to test is well batched and is mixed and is ready for use. Then you scoop a sample of it and set it aside for this purpose or this exercise. So what is usually required is the concrete is placed into the molds in 3 layers of 50 millimeters each, because our cube size is 150 by 150 by 150. So once the first layer is placed into the mold, compaction is done using the thumbing rod by giving it 35 strokes of each layer, that is using the thumbing rod. Then of course you will do that for all the 6 number cubes or the 6 number molds. Once the first layer is done, you'll go to the second layer. Yes, it will be added of course onto the next one, and again the thumbing will be done, you know, just using the 35 strokes. So maybe I'll just give you a brief, you know, explanation as to why we usually do 6 molds or 6 samples. The samples are prepared 6 in number because you will have to test for the 7th day strength. That is, after 7 days of concreting, you will test for the strength of this concrete, of which actually it should have achieved at least between 68 to 75%. Of the concrete strength, usually the minimum is 68%. Then on the 14th day, usually most engineers do not recommend because the change is usually small, but of course we can also test 2 cubes on the 14th day. And then now on the 28th day, of which the cubes are expected to have yielded the maximum strength, of course you test 2 cubes. In other scenarios, we test, you know, 2 cubes on the 7th day and 4 cubes on the 28th day. Reason being, we need to have as many samples as possible tested on the 28th day for a proper analysis. So back to my cubes. Of course, after adding the second, the first and the second, of course you'll add the third layer, and of course the stroking will be done. After which, of course, the top of the cube will have, of course, to be finished smoothly, just to achieve an even surface. And this will go on for all the 7 concrete cubes. So in summary, that is it for preparation of concrete cubes. Thank you for your time. Hit that button and subscribe to my channel to support my work. Thank you very much.